again?
No.
Okay. So today is Jenny's second post-operative day. She is right now on antibiotics. As you can see, the grafted area is now covered with scab. And she has started washing this area with baby shampoo since yesterday. So while shampooing, one has to be careful to not to rub this area for another 1 week. So while shampooing, just put the diluted shampoo over this area gently, wash it with water, and then just pat it dry with a towel. One has to follow this regime for another 1 week. And one can rub on the donor area